God. My God. There we go. God. Oh. Wait. There we go.
do slash fill, and then type in the first command, first coordinate, and then go ahead and type in the second. And then what you're going to do next is you're just going to type the name of whatever block we're going to use. So in our case, it's going to be grass. All we're going to do is grass, and then you don't have to worry about anything else, because the other stuff, I'll show you some of it later. And then pretty much what we're doing now is just replace. So instead of typing it in, you know, it just replaced it just like that.
Oh, that's cool.
What's going on, guys? Today we're going to be doing a tutorial on how to fill and delete with commands. The copy and paste tutorial seemed to help a lot of you guys out, so hopefully this one will too. Alright, so the fill command is really good for doing in roads, floors and buildings, grass, pretty much anything that you have to fill. And take a coordinate from the other end, and then the end that we started, and then once we put everything in, it's going to fill in everything between those two coordinates. So we're going to want our first coordinate from right here, and then we're going to come down here and go ahead and get the second. Alright, so we got the second, 16, 17, 553. And then I'll go ahead and fly up here so you guys can watch it fill in seconds. So you're going to bring up your commands, go ahead and do slash fill.
Hold on, I'm just going to get a piece of paper.
Type in the first. Go ahead and type in the second. And then what you're going to do next is you're just going to type the name of whatever block we're going to use. So in our case, it's going to be grass. All we're going to do is grass, and then you don't have to worry about anything else. The second. Alright, so we got the second, 16, 17, 553.
Wait. I think I forgot.
Put everything in. It's going to fill in everything between those two coordinates. So we're going to want our first coordinate from right here. And then we're going to come down here and go ahead and get the second. So we got the second, 16, 17, 553. And then I'll go ahead and fly up here so you guys can watch it fill in seconds. So you're going to bring up your commands, go ahead and do slash fill. And then type in the first command, the first coordinate. Go ahead and type in the second. What you're going to do next is you're just going to type the name of whatever block we're going to use. So, in our case, it's going to be...
bubble column. What the f-
grass. All we're going to do is grass. And then you don't have to worry about anything else. Because the other stuff, I'll show you some of it later. And then pretty much what we're doing now is just replace. So instead of typing it in, you know, it just replaces.
Thank you.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry that it took me forever to reply to your comment. Dude, I'm so sorry. Alright, so I'm trying to build a stadium, like the Superdome. If you all know what that is, it's like where the New Orleans Saints play and stuff. It's used for like football, WWE, which is World Wrestling Entertainment, which you probably know. And I'm trying to do commands to fill it up, but I'm doing the command this guy told me to do and it doesn't work. Well, it did for a second, but it keeps on saying 0 blocks filled. Sorry that it took me like 40 minutes to reply. But, do you want to come help me with this? Because I really need help. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna make a group post. My one viewer, do you have an Xbox or a PC? Yeah! Okay. All right, sorry about that. I'm just gonna check out the football stadium so far.